Maybe you can talk to Butters about not holding his in all the time. He gets the worst cramps.
Do that outside.
Yeah, that's funny.
You're getting popular. I need to get in on that. You think that's funny?
Yes.
You think that's funny?
Yes.
Keep getting more popular, new kid. Don't let me down.
Somebody's baking brownies.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Excuse me.
Was that you?
Yeah!
Nice!
Craig? Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig!
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention! Now start doing your homework! Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime! Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. I warn you, stay away from the doors. One step towards those doors and I will be forced to write you up. You are in breach of school law and must be punished! I hope we don't get in trouble for this. Ow! I really feel sad for you.
Officer down! Officer down! Send backup! I repeat, officer down! All hallway monitors to the right hallway!
Oh, God damn it!
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Careful, douchebag. This dungeon holds many secrets. For centuries, these halls went unmonitored. But then the evil overlord Mackie rose an army of gingers to put... Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol! Shit, more of them! See if there's a way to take them all out at once.
We've established a perimeter.
You missed!
School's locked down. You failed.
Yeah, you fucked him up! Help! Somebody's baking brownies. Yeah, that's funny. Yeah. Stinky momie. That was meant to be strong within you.
You're not gonna get through this door. Okay, you might as well give up because I've been
yeah, you should kick me mud. How did your ass learn such incredible
office.
Magic so easily? Yeah. There's another key. He said the gold key's in his office.
I'm in
pursuit. Why can't you just leave us alone? Legend says there's a sixth grader hall monitor who has a zillion freckles and a clipboard made of human bone. They say he has a freckle for each kid he's suspended. Stinky Mo Minky.
Circuit.
The protector of the brass key will never surrender.
Come on. Yeah, you should check for mud. Oh, we can't get in without the silver key. We gotta find the brass key.
Can only heal. You need someone who can charm. Well, I'm flattered you thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin. Why, that'd just be silly. Well, I can only heal. You need someone who can charm.
Oh, wow. Boobies. Must have. Must touch. Boobies.
School's closed.
I see we are all at a stalemate.
Ow! What?
You hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door, you need the gold key. And the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Dungeons even have these kind of stupid rooms where there's nothing to do.
He's here! Guard the key! Come quietly! Get the key! Protect the front lines!
Well! Lucky there was a box of fireworks just sitting there. Well, that kid looks hurt pretty bad. Why, that'd just be silly.
Dude, you shit your pants.
Command, my lord. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friends. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friends. Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. There, buddy. You're gonna be okay.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, Douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention. The gold key. No human is ever...
That's far enough, intruder! Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah! That's the boss! Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Forth is authorized!
Arrgh! No, 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 no!
Lawbreaker!
On guard! Ow! Yeah! After that! Hey, I'm lucky! Use your power on him! Hurry!
Your lesson.
They got me.
Not in my hallway. Ah! Assault. Mackie shall hear of this. It's ringing. Ow! Deadly Forth is authorized.
your back, yo. By the hammer of fetish!
I wasn't worthy of
I'm sorry. Smash.
That serves him right.
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh, well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Long way from home.